Welcome to the worship service of the Meadowview Church of Christ.
Hello, brothers and sisters in Christ. We welcome this opportunity to worship our Lord in prayer. Will you pray with me? Father in heaven, thank you so much for another day that you've given us, for the privilege of gathering here to worship you, to exalt you, to praise you, to glorify you. We thank you, Lord, for your protection, for watching over us, for being our Heavenly Father. We pray for those, Lord, affected by the pandemic crisis, whether it be through loss of family members, friends, loss of income, loss of jobs. May they all seek strength and comfort through you, Lord, for you have all the answers. And you say, Lord, these things will pass, and we trust and believe in you, and our faith is as strong as ever. Thank you for your mercy. Thank you for your grace. Thank you for your blessings. Thank you for your protection. Thank you for your provision. Thank you for knowing, Lord, that we can, that you're always there for us. And Lord, be with us as we go through this worship service. We pray that you will bless it and that you will be glorified through it. Forgive us for our sins. In Christ's name we pray. Amen.
We place you on the highest place, for you are the great high priest. We place you high above all else, all else. And we come to you and worship at your feet. We place you,
we place you
on the highest place.
Hello, brothers and sisters in Christ. I miss you all. I know we are confined to our houses because of the pandemic. But I read in Revelation chapter 1, verses 9 and 10, that John was on the isle that is called Patmos. Also, he was in the Spirit on the Lord's Day. I know we are confined to our houses, but like John, we can be in the Spirit on the Lord's Day. Let us celebrate the Lord's death by partaking of the bread and of the cup. Let us pray for the bread. Heavenly Father, we thank you for this bread which represents Christ's body. We pray, Heavenly Father, we take it in a worthy manner. Let us pray for the cup. Dear Heavenly Father, we thank you for this cup which represents Christ's precious blood that was shed for the remission of our sins. In his precious name, I do pray. Amen.